Well, the Joey Votto streak of home runs has come to an end, and it came this close to continuing there. He killed it. Votto crushed that baseball late in the game, had a chance, top of the fence, couldn't get it over. It was amazing to see this guy go out there, tie the record for 8 consecutive games. But it was fun to watch. Probably one of the most exciting parts or most exciting things to watch as a Reds fan here in quite some time. Joey Votto going out there and trying to make some noise. Votto's been on fire lately. And I mean, hey, that was a big home run if it happened too. That was a big home run because Reds end up getting nothing out of that inning, right? And it was, what, first and third ran themselves out of the inning. But you hit that one over the fence, that's a 2-run, you know, cushion for this Reds team, which they clearly needed, because once again, what we've seen time in and time again this season is the Cincinnati Reds get on a win streak, and it is ended by the bullpen. Countless win streaks this year have stopped because of the bullpen. You wonder where this Reds team would be had they actually made an effort to get some elite bullpen guys this season. I still think they're in first place. Rather, I should say easily, Brewers have been playing well. I think they're in first place, though. But instead, we see last night, Sean Doolittle. Sean Doolittle on one of the more questionable decisions we're going to see in the season on David Bell, who's done a very good job managing this team this season, considering what he's been dealt with or had to deal with as far as, again, the roster's concerned. He's done an amazing job. But that was clearly a big mistake there. You bring in the left-handed Doolittle, who's been struggling, struggled against the Mets in city in general, up against a left-handed hitter, which you want the lefty-lefty matchup most of the time. You get that. Difference is here, Dom Smith batting .326 against the lefties, batting about .220 against the righties. Literally anybody but Sean Doolittle would have been a better decision in this one. And you let Dom Smith come in there and tie the game. That was tough. That was tough to see your win streak end that way. It was nice to see Votto get another AB, but it was tough to see the win streak end that way. Had a chance to pick up some ground in the wild card in the division there. And you can't have winning streaks end with the bullpen blunders. Now you got to hope they go out there Sunday, beat the Mets there, take 2 of 3, and continue on from there. Reds still in this one, though, strongly. Lorenzen looking good, by the way. Big addition there if he can come back healthy and play well. Love to hear you guys think. As always, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.